How to buy wine online. People buy wine online for convenience or to save money. Before you buy, be aware of varying state-to-state direct-to-consumer shipping restrictions. You will need a computer with internet access and research. Don't drink unless you're of legal age. Drink responsibly and never drink and drive. Step 1. Visit the Wine Institute website to access individual direct-to-consumer state shipping laws via a clickable map. Some states, like Massachusetts and Pennsylvania, have banned direct-to-consumer interstate wine shipping. Step 2. Find brands of wine that can be legally shipped to your state, as well as wineries that ship directly to consumers. Some states enforce annual purchase limits on individuals who buy by the crate. Step 3. Compare prices at bricks and mortar and online wine stores. Look for quality brands at low prices. Step 4. Be aware of potential shipping hazards, especially when ordering a box of wine during periods of extreme heat or cold. When ordering expensive wines, be sure that the vendor will guarantee the wine's delivery condition. Step 5. Buy wine through online auction websites in states where this is legal. Read sales requirements at these sites to make sure you're purchasing from a licensed wine seller. Soon your wine cellar will be well stocked without your ever having to leave home. Did you know? The world's most expensive bottle of wine, a 1787 Chateau Lafite, sold at auction for about $160,000 in 1985.